Less than 24 hours after its near-flawless lunar launch Friday, NASA's latest mission to the moon has already run into some trouble. LADEE, short for Lunar Atmosphere and Dust Environment Explorer, will study the moon's atmosphere. But after takeoff, the rocket's onboard computer unexpectedly turned off the reaction wheels used to stabilize the craft. NASA officials say it's nothing to worry about, and they hope to have the kinks ironed out in the next couple of days. In the event that something does go wrong with its reaction wheels, NASA has installed a backup. As one NASA official told Space.com, this is not an unusual event in spacecraft. They quite often have things that don't come on the way you want. The really important thing is that we have full communications. Everything is healthy on board the spacecraft. The $280 million unmanned rocket launched from Virginia's Wallops Island on the Atlantic coast, providing a light show for sky watchers along the East Coast. The spacecraft, which is the size of a small car, will test NASA's new laser communication system. It will also study the razor-thin lunar atmosphere and the phenomenon behind moon dust.
And the reason that we'd like to investigate that is that there's a handful of missions going back to the moon over the next decade or so, and we want to understand it before we go and disturb it.
LADEE will reach the moon October 6th, where it will stay for 6 months. It's NASA's fifth mission to the moon since 2009. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Agnorn.